What are you gonna do?
Spent nuclear fuel can be reprocessed for reuse, but this process generates extremely radioactive liquid waste.
What are you gonna do?
This is called vitrified nuclear waste. It's highly radioactive. The level of radiation in this waste is 100 million times that of the nuclear fuel used for power generation.
What are you gonna do?
When the waste becomes solid, the level of radiation drops marginally, but it's still enough to kill a human being in 20 seconds.
What are you gonna do?
It takes about 100,000 years for the radiation to fall to the same level as naturally occurring uranium ore.
What are you gonna do? You people want to be this defenseless? You're gonna act on this!